Amun-Ra Horakhti. Secrets of expression and shimmering of form. Come forth. Purified. Purified is the Lord of Thebes. You, lurking in the shadows. I should be angry, but you are in the house of the Hidden One. What is your business?
Baek of Siwa. I am looking for the source of the curse that plagues Thebes.
You are no priest? Ophilakitai? And the oasis is far from here. What do you care for our troubles?
Because they are not just your troubles. This curse, it stems from a relic. And countless suffered at the hands of the men who wielded another like it.
You have suffered more than most. Amun sees deep into your heart. But it is not men or relics, Baek. Amun's ire is fearsome. The pharaohs wreak his punishment for the thieves who desecrate the tombs.
You believe this is your lord's will?
Amun comes at the cry of the poor and distressed.
Then who in Thebes has reason to call him?
Many things have been stolen from us. Relics, lives, innocence. The curse does not distinguish between rulers and subjects. But perhaps, in the farmlands, another pharaoh walks there, but the people have escaped his ire.
I will find out why.
Speak to them, then tell me this is not the wrath of Amun.
Can these farmers really welcome the curse?
Amun protects those who cannot protect themselves. The farmers will know more.
People owe us money, so pay up! Tihun's orders!
Hasn't he trampled us enough?
Trampled? Don't make me laugh. You have these fields and your lives because of his good grace.
It is desecration. That is what they are doing.
Not a typical village fire. This looks ceremonial.
I will say it, Jehuti, just like you taught us.
What game are you playing, child?
It is not a game. I am making a ceremony to the sun.
To Ra?
No, to the true god.
Where did you learn that?
Jehuti. He protected us, saves us from the cursed one. But they stole him away.
Someone took Jehuti. Who?
Bad men. When he comes, men hide, and the gods fly away. When you dawn, they die. Oh, we fall at the feet of the king, the lord, the sun, our god. 7 times and 7 times, both on the stomach and on the back.
A lot of oil. More than a village of this size would need.
You! He plays seed in women. He is the nurse in the womb. He will take all who refuse to bow before him. Bow! Bow!
When you rise, they die. When you rise, they die. When you rise, they die. Die, fie, die, fie!
He will come for us all. Devour our hearts, or Osiris will have nothing for his scales.
Alone, shining, risen. And when he comes, men hide, and the gods fly away.
He is the living Aten. He shall bless us. For the ceremony. I will lead you to salvation. Follow! Follow! Worship him! Honor him! Bring me the wine and the beer!
Hirt and bear!
Look at ya!
Ra bless you, Neb. Two less of those vultures walking the Black Land.
You have many troubles here.
Tihon's men are the least of it. People disappear every day. To the cursed lands, or those damned bandits.
Bandits are taking people. Why?
Why do bandits do anything? For their own fiendish reasons. Beggars and crooks to a man.
Jehoti must be the priest the bandits took. He will know more about this curse.
He will come for us all. Devour our hearts or Osiris will have nothing for his scale.
Join me and we will rescue our priest. They will pay for taking one of our own. My people need my protection. It is not just me you save, Seni. Who are you that does Akhenaten's bidding?
Let us escape this place.
The Aten grants us sanctuary. You risked your life for mine.
The curse. I must have what you know.
He has killed many. I was trying to purify his shrine at the farm, but the bandits took me. They fear the Aten comes at my command.
You worship the heretic?
Akhenaten. We offer our piety, songs and rituals, and he does not come for us. I can show you, but the farm... The animals rot. They must be burned.
I will go to the farm. In return, you will tell me what you know of the Pharaoh.
Yes, yes. We must resume our nightly rituals. Find me at the southern farm after the sun sets and the corruption is gone.
Hey!
nothing else, the decaying animals will no longer taint the land.
Damn you!
Said to find him after the sunset. They will be making preparations for their nightly ritual. Done what you asked.
Then we cannot act too soon, for the sake of all who make the farmlands their home. Please, Baek, join us for the ritual. See how we appease the Pharaoh Akhenaten.
You protected me and my people. Come, you should take part in our ceremony. Everything is prepared.
Who is this man that aids us?
The Aten rises.
He must be important.
Will you honor him by gathering the sacred silica? Place it in the hands of the true king. Then you will see the strength of our hymns to this old god.
You rise, perfect, singular, on the horizon of the sky. The god that created all being. God without equal.
He has given you a great honor.
The living
place the sacred cross upon the statues of the Aten.
Distant and near. Lord of the two lands, son of Ra. The one living on Ma'at. Your strength lives within these offerings, sparse, but unbroken. As long as they stand, whole and untainted, he will live in the Aten.
Please, Baek, will you light the Aten?
You are our desire.
A light, this sole god shines his rays upon us.
Rejoice in your son, enfolding him in your rays. Living forever. All came forth in existence from your hand. When you rise, they live. When you set, they...
Have the scales fallen from your eyes?
You believe the Pharaoh Akhenaten is the son of the Aten?
I believe that his power is fearsome. In return for honoring him, we have our lives. Can you say the same for those who bow before Amun?
This cult is heresy. What texts even speak of Akhenaten?
One. In the Theban archive. But that chisel, Tichon, has closed the library to all but his thugs and thieves.
I will find a way in.
Look for a statue in the archives, pointing towards some crumbling scrolls. One speaks of the Aten and a temple lost for centuries. You think that we worship an abomination? That I'm damning my people?
I cannot judge the path you took. Not when mine is strewn with the dead.
I hope you find all you seek, friend.
Finding Akhenaten's temple should lead me closer to the relic. And who has it?
I'm back.
Yehuti said that the statue pointed him to the scroll. Fine work. But this isn't the statue I'm looking for. Statue Yehuti spoke of. It is pointing high up on that shelf. The temple door is hidden. There is a scrawled note here. Tihon's men are also looking for Akhenaten's sanctuary.
Pious man. We could not hope for a better guardian of the faith.
He and Onos braved the wilds to perform a ritual for the Lord of Thieves.
To rid the land of the curse.
Did they succeed?
There are rumors the Pharaohs walk less now. So we must believe
we did some good.
Thank you.
Temple of the Aten. Aten, who started life, springing forth from the seed of Amenhotep. Fed the son in the womb of his mother, the great royal wife queen Taye, the beauteous, the long-haired. He denied the gods, all of them, including the Theban triad. The pharaoh Akhenaten holding a relic. He worshipped it as the god Aten incarnate. If the pharaoh had the relic, then who has it now? Isidora must face the truth. This is not Amun's will. I need to speak to her, see how I can put the pharaoh to rest.
The curse yields another grim harvest. Did you find the answer in the farmlands?
I found this.
You dare bring this into Amun's house?
I found it in a temple dedicated to the apostate Akhenaten. What is he holding?
He worshipped the disk of the sun, the Aten.
It is not the sun he is holding. It is the relic I seek. This and the man who has it now are behind the curse, not Amun. Amun's will, huh? That he sends a heretic, the pharaoh who denounced him.
Tuya, no. I sent her out into Thebes, told her she would be safe. I did this.
Akhenaten still walks. He is the key to the relic.
I have been blind. Hiding behind Amun's veil. Can this truly
be? Isidora!
This may not be Amun, but Amun can stop him.
This is not the gods. Don't you understand?
The Lord to the Limit still holds dominion over Thebes. And I am Amun's wife. The people need to know that he still hears their cries.
Tell me his will.
A single speck of dust from a god statue of Amun. It would purify Ahenaten's resting place in the valley amongst the true kings. Tihon has taken everything of value from the temples and the tombs. We have nothing left.
This is not the first time I've heard of his thievery. His men harassed the farmlands.
He lords it over us. Struts like a scorpion around Hatshepsut's temple.
Oh. Then I will find him and his spoils.
Bayek. The man who has your relic. What will you do when you find him? Then Amun watch over you. Tihon conducts his business around Hatshepsut's temple area.
Let's hope this thief keeps a record of his spoils.